Hello, hello, and welcome to part 27 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Ni no Kuni Shikoku no Madoshi, the Dominion of the Dark Jinn. We are following the adventures of Oliver Shizuru Maru. No, I forgot her name. Chairo and Maru? Maru? Yes, okay. Okay, so yes, let's go talk to Mark again. Okay, it seems like I was. It seems like I was a nuisance to you, troubled to you, isn't it? I'm going to work a lot, and I'm going to the university. And about the cars, I will study a lot about cars, and I will make a car that will put a smile on the face of everyone. No, it's a promise to a man to a man. Good for you. Okay, wait, we can just use the gate here. No need to go to the place. Not to the big place. Okay. Let's look at it. I never look at it. Okay. So, anyway, let's go find the little mouth. Wait, are we. Yes, we are full elf. Okay. Malu. Malu and Jairo. Malu. It's Malu, yes. I already forgot her. Yeah, she's dead right now, by the way. Her soul has been stolen by the big monster that is like a jar, I guess. A soul jar, like a phylactery. D'accord, voilà, so let's see. The Mist of the Dead. D'accord, the Mist of the Dead is still as deep as always, isn't it? Magul. D'accord. I wonder if we were able to change the art of Magul. You all, you all, you still came here? You still wanted to go across the Lake of the Dead? Ah, Magul, oh, yeah, give back the flute, I already gave the flute that connect people to Jabo-sama. What? Well then. What are you doing in such a place? What is it, Magul? Say, Oliver. What do you truly think about my dream? I guess. Yes. 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 You should definitely not give it up. Definitely. My dream. D'accord, my dream is for everyone to live in peace. And my mother too, and my father too, and my, I guess, little brother too. Wait, nice. And voilà, and of course, all my siblings, there is a mouse. There was a mouse reproduce like mouses, so yeah. Nezumi Tachino. Nawaba? D'accord, because you know mouses always get in fights, in wars I guess, and die a lot. Voilà, so I really want a peace. Well, I really want a world where there is no fighting. It's what I want the most. Hoshi Tenegai, you like. Hoshi is one thing and Negayu is another type of one thing. So he really, really wants a peace on the world. D'accord. It's making you laugh, isn't it? D'accord. Despite me having such a small body, I have such a big thinking. No, it's not that. D'accord, I'm not laughing, you know. D'accord. Jabo sama. Jabo sama said that he understand what I think a lot. He understand it well. And voilà. What the world need is guidance. Voilà, stability. Voilà. What the world need is stability, equilibrium. For this sake, is voilà. He needs the people to he needs to remove the heart of people. Voilà, so Jabo sama. Voilà, so I that's why I'm thinking that following Jabo sama will enable the world to achieve stability. But I wonder if it's actually the case. Like our art. Is that okay to have no art? It's actually truly a sad thing, isn't it? Ma gueule. Come on, I'm going to guide you to the place of Bude. No, Bude is a monster that took the soul of Jairo and Malu. What? You the soul of your friends. You wanted to get them back, isn't it? Magule, thank you! Thanks, voilà. Yes, we want to go there, but... how can we go past... How can we clear the mist of the dead and go past the lake? Oh, that's right. That it's really simple, okay? But... voilà. But because after all, you know, even though I don't have the flute, I'm still able to get my way, to get through it. Everyone is not knowing about it, but voilà. There is a secret raccourci, a secret shortcut. Okay. Ah, Magul, Oliver, what are you doing? I'm trusting him. Let's go, JDQ. Oh. So there was such a shortcut, secret shortcut. Right now we are just walking, but it's the right route. Because of the mist, we really cannot see anything, isn't it? Voilà, this road. Voilà, if we continue on this path, we'll go. Voilà, it is a good road. Trust me, I guess. Voilà, make sure to not to get lost because you would just fall at the bottom of the lake. What? At the bay? Voilà, d'accord. Voilà, pay attention to not fall because the lake have no is bottomless. Voilà, bottomless. What? It's bottomless? Yes, so. Make sure to never, you know, drown in, get into the water. Oh, chame. You should not say to a fairy to never do something because it just makes them want to do it. Is that it? What is saying? That what? Okay, no, let's not this one. I need the Japanese keyboard. Okay, let's see. Chame. What? No. I'm typing as a. Let's see, Chame, playfulness, mischief, like mischief. Wait, did you just say you should not do something to a mischief, to a playful fairy? You will die, you know? Ah, I don't want to do that, yes, I don't want to die, no. yes, let's be careful and go. Let's go while being careful. Okay, so I kind of wanted to just die. No, we can't, okay, let's just go the right way. Okay. Oh, question. Yeah, we got anti-poison, herb. Ah, okay. Thank you for leading the way. No. D'accord, let's go down. No. Okay, let's get the quest. See, Jano, it's, I have no idea. North. No, I don't want to fight. Not without Maru. It seems like we are past the lake. We are on the other shore. Maybe not. Oh. Okay. Well, let's see. Wait, you have eyes? Wait, it's glittering. Oh, magic? Oh, yeah, let's get that. Oh, yes, I would say Lucci can get that, probably. Maybe it's better than what you have. Let's see, it was that one. That one, okay, it's not better. But speaking of which, we should make the other ones equip something. See, like that shirt, I guess, and that shirt, whatever. Let's do it blindly. And then I guess that and that, okay. Better than nothing. Okay, I just want to check their abilities. Yeah. Enfin, they are not as good as Lucci, but they have nothing to be desired, is that it? How do you say it? No, there. Okay, let's go. I can't have no choice but to fight that one. Let's go, everyone. Okay, so let's see. Oh, I have no idea. Fire, I guess, against that one. And. I have no idea. Alright. Wait, what? So let's use our Shokan. Can I? Is it that? Like, it's attacking everyone. Okay, let's use fire. What is the fire one? It's that one is no good. That one is Blizzard. Earth. Lightning. Fire. Let's use that one. Okay, so let's use Tsunami, sure. And let's use of course. Okay, water is normal. Let's see what the fire does. Yes. When he summons, it's not for nothing. We did it, isn't it? It was what he said. Okay, so let's go recuperate our mana a little bit. Okay, so let's see. Okay, on that, yes, we need Gyro. The Gyro is dead right now. Quite annoying. Wait, is there an item here? Is it a quest? Let's try unlock in the wild and see what happens. No, it's not okay. What is... I don't know. No, okay. Wait, there was a weapon that appeared. Maybe it's something that is better than what Lucci have. Well, it was that... Oh, yes, it's just plain better. And on top of that, it's a poison attack. Oh, awesome! Okay, speaking of which, that one is better. Yes, it's better, okay. Okay, so let's give... let's get that one. You, let's give that to you, okay. Yes, it's better, yes. Yes, I never know was equipping other image, okay. I should not have done that, whatever. Okay, so let's see. I've kept another mana crystal for later. Okay, so let's get that. Another weapon. No choice but to check it, maybe it's better. Maybe. Not okay, it's okay, it's just plain better than that one. Cool. Okay, so let's that one. Okay, okay, just okay. Yep, the best thing. Wonderful. Okay, so let's see. Let's get that, I guess. Get some HP. We can open that. Let's open it. Unlock. Only the red one can be opened right away. Okay, oh, we got something from... voilà. Something that the main character can have. Okay, let's see. Oh, yes, it gives quite a lot more of HP. Voilà, it's... What, no, voilà, voilà, cool. Voilà, more HP, wonderful. Wait, okay. Do I need more HP or more MP? Okay, I guess I'm going to give the best HP and MP enhancing items to Oliver, but aside from that, I'm not going to give him a 2 HP. After all, he needs a lot of MP. In fact, if I can get him a 2 MP enhancing items, I'm going to give it to him. Look at the summons. Oh, enormous the cost is. Okay, so let's just attack. Ouch. Oh, oh, that's a lot of damage, huh? Good cheer. I skip the, well, I skip the thing. The animation should be able to kill them. Yes. This is a, I don't know what his name, Ifrit? Nah. I'm going to call him Ifrit. Because it feels right. Okay, so let's go there. Oh, let's get that. Weapon. Let's check it. Now, for all the dungeons so far, we didn't add any weapons or armors, and now look at that. It's all willy-nilly. I guess they really wanted to help us just before the last fight. Okay, Munusan, let's get up. Let's save. Because I know if there is a Munustone, generally it means there is a boss ahead. Probably know the ones that have the souls of Maru and Jairo. Okay, voilà, voilà, so we are almost there. Oliver, d'accord, be ready, I guess. Yes. It's there, okay. D'accord, what was the name? The Vile Art, is that it? No, the Phylactery, I guess. Okay, so what are you? Darkness? How do you see? Tamashino? Okay, well, the one that could I use like a stealing? That eat, voilà. Like, the one that eats souls. Bude. Okay, okay. So let's try. No, wait, what? Sorry. Yes, yes. No, wait, voilà. Let's change you to someone else. Wait, what? Why are you cursed? What? Why is he cursed? But I use the Munustone. I kinda want, just want to wait. It's not normal. Maybe I need to make him active to remove the curse? Or what? Oh, by the way, yes, there was a. Lucci was sad, isn't it? Or was it. Okay, I need to check something. How do I check, in fact, that? No, not that. Maybe. Well, I check. Well, I like that. Well, he's sad. He's sad. So let's remove that. Okay, okay. Good thing. Well, let's use the good. The health syrup, I guess. Wonderful. Okay, you. You're cursed. Why are you not showing me that? Okay, let's just change you to that. Okay. I see nowhere that is cursed. But whatever, let's just Munustone and see save and whatever. I skipped the animation. Is he cursed? He cursed. Yes, he's cursed, why? I have no idea, but I guess I don't want a cursed one. I don't know what the curse is doing, but I am guessing I don't want it. Okay, so let's see. Let's choose. I don't know. What do I want? I don't know. Let's try summon. Like, let's try that lightning. Yes, let's try lightning. Let's try. Well, let's use guts, and you are going to attack, I guess. Let's. Let's attack. D'accord, that one is good. Okay, so what was his attack? Water is good. Wait, no, that one is coming at it. It's lightning. Okay, lightning is no good, so water, I need water. Ah, poisoned. Okay, let's use water. No, water. Let's use water. That one, water, okay. Let's use a tsunami. And, oh wait, no, let's just attack. And you are going to use an anti-poison on the Lucci, is that one? Okay, no, wait, no, Kizetsu. Okay, voilà, okay. Okay, no, not on the liver, what did I do? sorry. Okay, oh, can I, wait, what? I cannot poison him. Because you know Lucci can poison. Okay, yes, it's who cares, okay. Whoa, awesome. Okay, so I can need to heal Lucci. No, no, let's just continue to summon. It's a blizzard to just attack. You are going to... Let's just attack. And you are going to, voilà, to remove the poison. Can really need... come on, you do, voilà. Use Lucci, Lucci, Lucci. Don't care. Voilà, anti-poison. Yeah, I just keep the animation. Cool. Yes, look at that. It's not going to last long if I keep doing that. Okay, you're going to attack. Maybe I should try it, Tsunami. See what happens. And you are going to heal Lucci using an item, I don't know, 100. Let's have a shoulder. D'accord, cursed. What does curse does? I don't know. Okay, you because it does more damage without just attacking. So yeah, let's remove that. Wow. Yeah. Okay. So let's. No. Let's continue to summon. I need more damage. You are going to heal yourself. I can have no choice. No. Let's just attack. And you are going to heal Lucci using. No. Voilà. Let's heal everyone using. HP, no, okay, no. Voilà, okay, wait, what is that? Okay, let's use that one. It's healing everyone. I want to heal everyone. Okay, let's use that one. 100 for everyone, okay. Voilà, it does quite a lot of damage, just attacking normally. Ah, look. When you are cursed, you cannot be healed. That's the thing. Okay, in fact, it's quite a dangerous status, especially when Lucci is so low level. Okay, it's not cursed anymore. Cool. Okay, so I think that I can just blitz him and hope for the best. Yes, let's attack. Okay, but voilà, since Lucci can be healed, let's use an item. Just like 30 should be enough. Don't die. Oliver have quite a lot of HP. Normally, this summon should kill him. Let's try now. Look at it. I didn't look at it. This it was simple. This video, I didn't look at it. No, d'accord. Oh, Kita. Come on, do it. Do it, Oliver. Do it. Okay, let's use that tsunami and let's use that. Okay. Everyone attack. Blitz him. Blitz. Use a firestorm. Okay, cool. Can we summon him? I don't want, but... I don't like it. He's... What? Why is he... No, we can't summon him then. But we'll see. It's good, Oliver. You did it. D'accord. Well then, voilà. Use... Jashin. The Art of Wickedness. No, wait. I looked at it yesterday, so yeah, I should know that. Wicked art, voilà, the wicked art. Voilà, well then, d'accord. Well then, you can get, voilà, you can get the wicked art, and you can get your friends back, I guess. You can look at your friends inside, I guess. Well then, d'accord. Oliver, come on, destroy it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we released all the, voilà, the souls. D'accord, Sugoi. D'accord, it's an enormous number of souls, isn't it? D'accord, it seems like he stole quite a lot. D'accord. So one of them is the soul of Alicia-sama, isn't it? It's a nightmare? Ah, Oliver, you are under the spell of the nightmare! Oh, what is going to happen? Ah. This is... Where am I? Is it the memory of Bude? No, the monster? Voilà, budé. D'accord, Jabo. Budé. Bufufu. Allez, this is Jabo. D'accord. I looked at him before in a dream. D'accord. So, and next, there is a budé. D'accord, is that an ancient scene? Voilà, it seems like they cannot see me. D'accord, it's okay. D'accord, voilà, good, 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 good. They will not blow into the flute that connects the people. Voilà. D'accord, voilà, take this wicked heart and steal their souls. Buffufufu. D'accord, but. Do you understand what is your task? Oliver, oui. D'accord, voilà, the lad named Oliver. Wait. Wait. D'accord, but voilà, but do you understand your task? You are not to hurt or steal the soul of the lad named Oliver. Understand? Gufu. Non, Gufu, Gufu. Voilà, this person is by. What? No way! D'accord, voilà, this person is. D'accord, so that's why he's so powerful. Voilà, this person is my soulmate, you know, he's like my counterpart in the Ichinokuni for my soul. So make sure to treat him with respect. Yes, me too. It's quite a twist. I did not expect that. But that's why he's very so pure of heart. Because Jabo is very. No, they are yin and yang, I guess. Let's see. Well, in other words, if you kill him, then you kill me. Voilà. His death is my death. Voilà. Yami no Kago? Kago. The protector of the darkness? Non, wait. Non, c'est bon. Kago, c'est bon, yes. Divine protection, d'accord. Divine protection. Voilà, the divine protection of the darkness. Non, wait. Kid, non. D'accord. Oh, d'accord. I guess thanks to the divine protection of darkness, I will. Be able to be to destroy the chain of soul that connect me to him. Is that it? I guess it's his wool chick, you know. To I guess he want to become a leech or something like that. And no, Oliver obviously is going to die at some point since he's just a normal human. So that's why Jabo wanted to remove the link. But even though I have the protection, divine protection of darkness, I still, voilà, until I can remove the link of the soul, d'accord, voilà, if he dies, I die too. Gufufu, d'accord, this, it's a lie, d'accord, he doesn't know this secret. So that's why not that we are seeing that because you know it's linked to Jabo. I guess maybe Jabo can do the same. Voilà, he doesn't know this secret. Voilà, and there is still another secret that he doesn't know. D'accord. D'accord. Voilà, it seems like he's believing that the soulmate of his mother is the sage Alicia Sama. Gufu? Gufu? Oh, what? Omaemo? I bet you also do not know, isn't it? Voilà, the sage Alicia. Que. Attends, il y en avait. D'accord, she became an existence that have no counterpart, is that it? Attends, I guess either she was wielding such a huge power that she changed, or she used a huge power to change her, is that it? Attends, wait. Kiki, Kai. Not that guy, that one. What is that? The nuance. I don't know. I guess he either converted her to something else, or she converted in herself because she will did too much powerful power. Too much powerful power. Yes, it's a total. No, voilà. Peut-être sinon. D'accord, despite. I guess despite normally having despite having two countries, she had one corpse, one body. She only had one body. Voilà, she was quite. She was the owner of quite a special body. Wait, so the sage Alicia was actually his mother, and his mother and the sage Alicia were one and the same. Is that it? Like, was she going to the Ni No Kuni when Oliver was in school? Is that it? No, I don't know. I don't quite understand. That's right, voilà. That's right, voilà. That's right. Alicia and the mother of Oliver were one and the same. They are the same person. What is she not jamma? Voilà, she kept getting in my way. So. Voilà, so. Rimay Machi. D'accord, voilà, so at that time. No, I guess maybe not. Maybe just killed, you know, the mother of Oliver to kill Alicia. Attends, wait. No, voilà, so Alicia was going to the first country, to the Ni No Kuni. Voilà. Ah, no, no, it's exactly that. Voilà, she changed. She, voilà, I guess. But she was annoying. She changed her name to. Wait, so what? What happens if a Ni No Kuni person breed with an Ni No Kuni person? What happens to the soul, to the world, you know, soul duality, soulmate thing? Voilà. Voilà, she changed her name to Ali. And. Non. Tatetsu. Non, Tate. Non, Tatetsu. Oh, I wasn't expecting this twist. Such a little game, tell you know, a game for a little children. Cool. Bouclier shield and a totsu. She was using Oliver as a human shield. Is that it? No way. I can't believe it. Let's see. One. Totsu, no, Tatsu, voilà, Tatsu, let's go with that. Non, c'est Hatsu, oh, I forgot. Is it important? Not really. Pierce, it's. No, it's not Tatsu, it's. Let's see, for example, Teppo. Teppo is piercing. And it's. No, no, Teppen, is that it? I forgot. Tengen? Non, the Gulan Lagan, no, the Pierce the Even, the Spiral, or whatever. Okay, let's see. It was. D'accord, voilà, she protected. Voilà, she was. Voilà, she protected the one. My soulmate. And. Voilà, I guess, voilà, she was protecting him from me. Ah, maybe he needs to get his hands on Oliver to remove the bond, no. He must make the ritual that he needs to make needs to have Oliver present, something like that. I got, Uraka. Voilà, but this foolish woman was. But this foolish monad, voilà, this foolish woman, without even me lifting one finger, she died in the Ni No Kuni. The sage Alicia. D'accord, voilà, did not vanquish me. Akana. Voilà, voilà, thanks to the idiot Oliver, voilà, that, voilà. Voilà, mais voilà, it's Oliver that acted so selfishly, the idiot Oliver that killed his own mother, I guess. Y'a bu? D'accord, the soul of the vanquished Alicia is D'accord, he's sealed, he's now sealed in this wicked heart. Que Yashiga. Yashiga. Non, Dema. You wanted to destroy Ichinokuni? Yes, it's not a good idea, mate. No, the Ichinokuni have nukes, you know, have nuclear weapons, so yeah. You come there, you die. You, seriously, you no, you tell the military of any country that no, you give them a portal to Ninokuni. It's going to be colonized in like I don't know, like under 20 years. Magic is no match for science. Okay, so let's see. It's way too sad, Oliver. You since the start, you. Okay. Since the start, you were in the middle of my hands. D'accord, Shin. D'accord, at the time that you know the truth, then you will. I wonder if you will honestly, docilely, you know, quietly just come to me? Ha 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 ha. So, no way, stop that! It's a law, it's a lie! So, the sage Alicia was actually his mother, and you know, they were one and the same. Okay, let's see. The image right now, d'accord. Was it the memory of Bude? D'accord. Yeah. D'accord. So I am the soulmate of Jabo. D'accord. And Mother was Ali Shashama? Ali Shashama? No way, it's a lie. D'accord. It's a lie, it's a lie. Ah! What? What did you say right now, Oliver? Boy, Oliver! D'accord. Tantan. Attends, wait. Da, da, tan, tan, da. Attends, da, tan, da. What is it? What is Shizuku? What is it? D'accord. Mat, non, Muda. D'accord, d'accord. It's no good. It's impossible. I can, nothing can be done. I guess it means that he's going to be taken by the nightmare. D'accord, Imamade. D'accord, we came so far, but it's for nothing. Jabo is knowing, he knew that, knows that. D'accord, even rescuing the world. And, voilà. I can neither rescue the world nor return my mother. Jabo, d'accord, even if I vanquish Jabo, I will just die. D'accord, what did you say? Jabo, d'accord, he knew that. D'accord, so. I guess he knew that that at the time that I would break the wicked heart, you know, I guess he implanted the memory. D'accord. Bude, no? D'accord, the memory of Bude have flowed into me. He knew that it would do that. Voilà, so that's why. D'accord, what? Voilà, so he prepared for that. He knew that I would vanquish Bude and that I would destroy the wicked heart. At the time I vanquished Bude. D'accord. Voilà, at the time that I would vanquish Bude, I would know everything and I will just give up my travel. He knew that. D'accord, no. D'accord, voilà, no matter what type of roads I will take, he knew that. D'accord, isn't it, Jabo? Oi, what are you doing? What are you saying? D'accord, don't cry like that, come on. Earlier, what did you say? What did you see earlier, Oliver? D'accord. I have gone so far, but yet what can I do? What can I do that is good? No, what can I do about it? D'accord. What can I do? D'accord. Mother. D'accord. Oliver. What is this? What did you see? You come on, say something. Oliver! This voice! D'accord, Oliver! D'accord, I escorted them! D'accord. Maru Jairo, you return to yourself, selves. Hey. And I guess I can, I can take a guess on for who is to thanks for it, isn't it? D'accord. Thank you, Oliver. It's awesome. D'accord. On your own, you were able to vanquish this Bude. D'accord. It was a little lonely on your own, isn't it? Hey, haha. Well then, let's fight again together. Yes, come on. Come on. D'accord. Take care of us again, Oliver. Together, fighting together? Yes. Come on, we need to do our best again. Everyone. D'accord. We cannot let everyone. We cannot let everyone down. Everyone, the thinking of everyone down, the thinking of everyone. Yes, what is it, Oliver? D'accord. Maru, it's just, what if what you have done so far it was for nothing? What is, d'accord. What if even if we go towards to the castle of Nanatsu, there is, it's for nothing? D'accord. Oi, oi, what are you saying, all of a sudden? Okay. D'accord, do you have regrets? D'accord, about what we have done so far? I don't understand, I don't understand, I don't know, I don't know, I don't know. I see. D'accord, but you know, voilà, yes, but you know, we met a lot of people so far. And I definitely think that they don't regret to have met you, Oliver. Everyone is very thankful. That's right, everyone. No, okay, that's right, everyone is very thankful towards me and Oliver. Me and Oliver. But Sekai. D'accord. We were able to return smiles to the world but just a little bit. D'accord, the thinking of everyone. D'accord, let's see. All the people that we met so far. D'accord, all their individual thoughts. And then the thoughts of Mother. That's right. So. D'accord. Well, if I flee from here, then. Then the world will become an awful place. D'accord, no matter the pain, I just need to take it and to meet it. Voilà, no, wait. No. No banana? Banashi, voilà. D'accord, we cannot let Jabo do as he pleases. D'accord. Voilà. We cannot just let the selfish thoughts of Jabo be rule, I guess, rule. Whatever. D'accord, Tatakuyu. D'accord, I will fight until the end. Does everyone. Are you all going to lend me your strength? I guess he's going to sacrifice himself. Of course, not going to say it to Maru and Jairo, except Shizuku that knows. Of course, we'll always be together. Of course, d'accord. After all, we are friends. D'accord. Everyone, thank you. Let's go to the castle of Nanatsu. Shizuku is not acting. Is not saying anything. Maru Jairo, well, we got Maru Jairo and their imagine. Cool. No, wait. Cebu. Wait, they have been. They are in the manhole, okay? No, I want them. There's probably the manhole. Manhole there. Oh, no. I mean, yes, but there's a monument stone here. Okay, well, wait. Is there? I forgot. Yes, there. But let's go to the manhole. I want it. Okay, I want my Kiki. Yes, I want them. Okay, let's equip them with equipment. It was very smart what I just said. Equip them with equipment. Oh, don't say. Okay, so let's see. And it's a cash water. And some HP. No, like when you are about to die, you restore your HP. Every turn you are restoring your HP. Oh, cool. D'accord, oui, t'es. When you don't have a lot of MP, you are restoring your MP. And no. But is it something that you are consuming? If not, D'accord, when you are about to die, you are automatically resurrecting. Kinda better, isn't it? Yes, you know what? Let's do that. Voilà, ça pourrait. Voilà. Okay, so yeah, that I already have that, okay. And you. Get you that and get you, I guess, not sure. Okay, but wait, the little. Voilà, that one it seems like it's stronger than Lucci, isn't it? Okay, so let's see. Okay, let's. Yeah. Like, look at that, it's that strong. But yes, his defense is really abysmal. No. Let's get Molly. Okay, that's okay. Yeah, no, okay, voilà. What am I doing? Voilà, who has that? We have something to make him eat. What is that? It's HP, cool. Voilà. Max, more max HP. Oh, you don't want? What? Okay. Well, let's. Wait, can you get the HP? The MP, sorry? Then? Oh, okay, so let's give to you. Yes, to you, because you can heal. And it's very much important that you stay alive. So let's give you the HP. Cool, 10 HP. And the MP. Cool, okay, so let's heal up. Okay, let's save. Since you know, even though the boss was not really difficult when you spam summons. Okay, so let's go to the voilà, to the castle of so voilà, to the dark, to the voilà, to the castle Nanatsu of Darkness. Voilà, it's that castle Nanatsu of Darkness. Quite a mouthful. Where is the little mouse? Magul. Yeah, but that is okay. I really expected, you know, Mark to become a party member, but I guess not. Ah, shut up. Oh. Voilà, c'est le castle Nanatsu of Darkness, cool. Ok, so... wait, is there or... Ok. D'accord, finally, we... D'accord, we arrived past, we have traversed, we have gone past the lake. Look. D'accord, this is the castle Nanatsu. Is it like a crow? No, not a crow, a hibou. D'accord, we finally came here. D'accord. Oliver. D'accord, you are really awesome, isn't it? You know, no, you are really awesome, you know. D'accord, you were also able to vanquish this Bude. You. D'accord, the things that you said. I think that I believe them now. I can believe them now. Magul, d'accord. We, us, no, oui, la, I. Let's see, yadi. D'accord, there is still one thing that I can do. I can, wait. Well, I guess I'm going into the castle before you. He's going to, I don't know, maybe open some doors for us. Eh? So, d'accord. Eh, you are going to leave us after guiding us so far? Eh, but don't worry, you know. Okay, let's see, voilà. D'accord. Voilà, but don't worry, I'm going to teach you the magic words to open the door of Nanatsu, the castle Nanatsu. Oh, là. D'accord. I can enter in a very small crevice. Crevice, I guess, you know, any small hole can I can go through it, but you You probably need to go through the door, isn't it? If you cannot open the door, you cannot enter. D'accord. Opening the door. Wait, password? Pay attention. D'accord. Voilà, there is a curse that will kill you if you don't say the password, the greeting word. D'accord, I'm going to light it on the ground. On the ground. Ancolia. Astola. Non. Astolam. Go. Astrom. Astrom? Astrom. So it's a word of Astrom? Like, no, it's Astrom language? Astrom? Whatever. Oliver, what? D'accord, your dream to. D'accord. Okay, it would be good if it would become true, c'est it? Approprié. Grant, voilà. Grant, ah, d'accord. Réalisé, comme true, voilà. D'accord, your dream to. It would be good if it. Voilà. It would be good if it could come true, your wish to. Hey, well then, later. Non, Jana. Adieu. Oh, you have gone. Well then, I guess what should we do from now on? Let's go. What? Ok, let's see. I don't know. Ok, so I guess I'm going to need to walk through to not die. well then, Oliver, come on, let's say the words of Mag that Magul taught us. Yes, there is five characters, but which ones? Who knows? Okay, I need the walkthrough. No, it's something that if you're a magic master, you can Rosetta Stone. Who know what it is, but I don't. So yeah, need the walkthrough. I didn't check if there was a walkthrough before starting the game. If there was not, I would have been, it would have been dumb. But yes, okay. So let's see. What do you say? Let's see, general lack of the data. Okay, non, si, voilà, ça. Voilà, ça, voilà. D'accord, Beluda. Beluda Ichina. D'accord, Beluda Ichina. D'accord, voilà. Let's see, Belu. Attends, wait. I can just use my mouth and let's see, Belu. U. Le. Da, voilà, da. Ta. Where is it, da? Sorry. Da. Ichi, that's all. Yeah. I'm not dead. Yeah. Well then, everyone, let's shout it. I need the walkthrough for another thing. I doesn't. Doesn't it, okay. Let's shout it. D'accord. Hey, but Oliver Magul. Magul said that anyone that is speaking is going to die, isn't it? D'accord. It's going to be okay. Because d'accord, oui, d'accord. So far, voilà, so far, he helped us very a lot. He helped everyone. He helped everyone. Yes, I see. D'accord, D'accord. Voilà, there are four characters in the greeting world. So, and we are four people. So we need each of us need to say one character, I guess. I see. I see. It's very smart. Okay. Oh, a voice. It has been a long time since we did not hear his voice, isn't it? Let's go, everyone.
Oh. De. Du. Ta. Na.
Well done, Is that the Dark Mist that remove all magic? That we need the grandiose for?
Yatta!
We did it! It opened! It was unexpectedly simple, isn't it? Yeah, that's right. When you have a walkthrough, it's really simple, okay. One instant, okay, let's save up. Wait, it's 54, you know what, it's 55 minutes. And I don't think that I can do the dungeon in 5 minutes, so yeah, I'm going to stop it here. I mean, it's the last stretch after all, so yeah. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of the games that I have already.